We have done bad things. We must pay.
I don't look both ways when I cross this street. I must pay.
I spread false rumors about my wife. I must pay.
I didn't pay my taxes last year. I literally must pay.
Shut up. Stop talking.
But I killed my son and told everyone it was an accident. But it wasn't.
I don't care.
Then, can we go home?
No. No one can leave until my daughter is rightfully returned to me. My daughter, Corgi.
High Countess! High Countess! Have you seen the High Countess? Have you? Have you?
Corgi! Corgi, where are you?
Hey, you! Hey! Cut it out! This is our spot.
Have you seen my friend? She's like 100 feet tall and ugly.
Sure. No, she's not here, so beat it, scram! Go look somewhere else! Get out of here!
Fine, we're leaving! Gosh! Hey, Gordina, up here!
Ah, thank God, Twig. I've been wandering out here for days.
Have you seen Corgi? She's like a giant, really tall, with green skin, and ugly.
No, but you wanna give me a lift out of here?
Sure, we'll hoist you up.
No, we won't. We're in a hurry. No time.
Oh, come on, throw me a line.
No time. Bye, Gordina.
Twig, white.
I said bye, Gordina. Ugh, this sucks. Who thought it'd be so hard to find a flippin' giant?
Why are we looking for Corgi again?
Because if we don't bring her to the ancient ghost king, her dad, he's gonna squash everybody.
Right. Of course. Corgi! Corgi!
Corgi! Corgi, are you out there?
Corgi! Maybe we should give up.
No! You're weak, Samtar, with your little baby arms. Ash has never given up on me. I can't give up on her. We have to muscle up and look twice as hard.
Whoa. Mom, this place is insane. What is it?
This temple belonged to the giants many years ago. A time when all the lands were ruled by the ancient king. He was feared by all. People traveled great distances to the temple to pay homage to him. It was here that I met your father.
That didn't sound good. Is anyone in here? Anyone? Oh, shit.
Wait, this is exactly what it looks like.
Poison? You killed the ancient king!
No, the poison in his cup killed him.
Yeah, but you gave him...
the poison, right. Who are you?
My name is Rygor, and I was supposed to watch the king.
Well, you kinda suck at your job.
Yeah, but no thanks to you. What did you do? Look what you did. You killed him.
You killed the ancient king? You're the reason why he's so angry at everyone?
His kind are inferior creatures. They wrote their own ending.
What are you going to do? Kill me?
I haven't decided yet.
Well, you better decide quickly. They'll discover us soon, and when they do...
Did he turn you in?
No. I convinced him he was in just as much trouble as I was. He bought it and snuck us out of the temple.
What happened after that?
With the ancient king dead, the giants turned against themselves. Lands that were once fertile turned sour. Their entire race fell into ruin and despair and death. We journeyed throughout the world amongst the ruins of their war.
Why didn't you leave him? Why did you stay with Rygor so long?
I got knocked up.
Oh, so it was my fault.
Yeah, I was a moron, but I was half the moron he was. I felt sorry for him. He was even uglier back then.
Wow, I don't know why he ran away from you.
Your father took you from me, Ash. Your father stole you away, but I found you. Now that you've seen the ruins from which you came, what shall we do next?
I don't know.
I've freed you from Rygor. Where shall we go for the next leg of our journey together, Ash?
We could take a nap.
A nap?
Yeah, I mean, all this stuff about giants kind of made me sleepy.
It's not midday yet.
I'm sleepy. If I don't get sleep, I might get grumpy. You won't like me when I'm grumpy.
Fine, fine. We'll go somewhere quiet and take a nap.
Ugh. Corgi! Corgi!
Oh, it's hopeless. We're never gonna find her.
Oh, there she is.
Yay! Corgi, we've been looking all over for you.
That's nice.
Why are you so glum?
My house. I broke it.
So? It was just a bomb shack.
And now it's gone, just like everything else of mine.
That's not true. I met your dad, Corgi.
Sure. Is that him over there? Or how about there?
No. Well, maybe. He's just a ghost. I don't know where ghosts keep their bones, but he wants to meet you.
Oh, yeah? So?
So?
I don't want to meet him.
So we came all this way for nothing?
Yeah, so go home.
But everyone's gonna get smushed. Why can't you just say hi to him? He's your pop-pop.
Because I'm the last of my kind, and look at me. What would he think of me? I've done nothing with my life.
I know how you feel, Corgi. But this is important. If you won't do it for the dead, maybe you can do it for the living. Do it for Ash.
No, I won't do it.
Then I'll make you do it. Full ahead.
I'm not going.
Yes, you are.
Ash, are you up?
Oh, no, I'm still napping.
It's been 4 hours.
It's a very long nap.
I'm bored.
Just a few more.
Ash, you're up.
Mom, why are these people holding me?
They're here to make sure you're okay. To look at you.
How? They don't have eyes.
Don't we, sweetheart? Are these not eyes?
Ah! Big glob of eyes.
I'll see her. What's wrong with her?
Let us have a look, please. stab me in the eye.
Which one? Whoa, that one's pretty sick.
Look into my darkness, my eyes. Experience my darkness. Stare at me. Look into the void while I stare into your soul.
Dope eyes, man. Can I have one? I'll take really good care of it.
Less talky and more looky, child. Stare into my darkness.
I bet no one has ever snuck up on you, ever. The Eye Man sees everything.
I do see everything, and I don't see anything wrong with her.
Surely there must be a tick inside her taking her energy.
No, 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 she's just useless.
I'm right here.
A complete waste of space. Do you want me to dispose of her? I would be happy to.
No, no. That's okay.
When emotions run dry, I look for good storm, something bigger than me, with its own story.
Sorry?
That I'm lazy. That I don't have a tick inside me.
It's my fault. I shouldn't have rushed into this.
What do you mean?
Your father said he saw too much of me in you. I'm leaving you now because I don't see enough.
You're leaving me?
You're not half the child I thought you'd be, Ash.
You lied about Dad stealing me, didn't you? It was you who left us, that abandoned us.
Yes.
And now you're leaving me again? You're my mom.
The right parent raised you, Ash. You should go back to him.
The gentle breeze will have to.
What did you do to my castle?
Shut up. Don't pout about it. You're being a baby right now.
Ow! What the heck, man?
You made me do it. I've made a lot of mistakes, Corgi. So many mistakes. But you know what the biggest one was?
Ramming a castle into me?
No, it was not meeting my parents when I had the chance. I think about them every single day. Don't make the same mistake, Corgi. Me and your dad might suck. I mean, he seems like a super awful and grumpy guy. But at least you'll know that it sucks. That he sucks. Not knowing. Not knowing is the worst. So what do you say?
Corgi. My child, her name is Corgi.
Ah, we've heard her name 1,000 times. We get it.
Perhaps if I flattened you, I might find you more tolerable.
No, don't do it.
You again.
I know, I escaped, but I'm back.
Without my daughter.
I know who killed you. She isn't here. She's long gone. No one here hurt you. You have to release them from your spell.
Release them? No. No, I don't have to release them. Life wasn't fair to me. Why should I be fair to them? Forever, this spell shall go unbroken.
Dad, wake up. Rygor, wake up.
If I must go without my child, you must go without your father.
Dad, wake up. Dad!
Foolish girl! My spells cannot be so easily undone.
I won't do this anymore. I feel detached.
Then let's start over.
I can't. Not with her. She'll hold us back.
From a cooling ember comes ash.
What did you say?
Her name, it should be Ash.
Her name? There is a choice before you, Rygor. Me or the child?
No, there is no choice.
Dad!
Ash!
Dad!
No! You dare mock a grieving father with this warm embrace! I won't allow this!
Stop it, you big grouchy asshole!
Jeez, Twig.
You came back alone! You broke your promise. Now I will break mine.
Whoa! Ash!
Dad? You're crying.
You aren't my daughter.
I'm not?
She's not?
No, but never did I think I'd see one of my own kind again. Living so strongly and so beautiful.
Beautiful?
You make me, our people, so proud.
Let's go home, Dad.
Maybe I should leave you two alone.
Are you kidding? You're family, Twig.
I am?
Of course you are. You're like my...
brother?
Sister, Twig. I was going to say sister.
That's pretty cool too, I guess. Let's go home!
Demon. Is there no progress, no chance for peace? And can something terrible ever be rectified? I really want to think so.